Okay, this song was made famous by Jeannie C. Riley and called Harper Valley PTA. I wanna tell you all a story about a Harper Valley's widowed wife, who had a teenage daughter who attended Harper Valley Junior High. Oh, well, her daughter came home one afternoon and didn't even stop to play. She said, Mom, I got a note here from the Harper Valley PTA. The note said, Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dresses way too high. It's reported you've been drinking and are running around with men and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be a bringing up your little girl this way. It was signed by the secretary, Harper Valley PTA. Well, it happened that the PTA was going to meet that very afternoon. They were sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her miniskirt into the room. And she walked up to the blackboard. I still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and seven times he's asked me for a date. Mrs. Taylor sure seems to use a lot of ice whenever he's away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? And should Widow Jones be known to keep her window shades all completely down? Well, Mr. Harper couldn't be here cause he stayed too long at Kelly's bar again. And if you smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she's had a little nip of gin. Then you have the nerve to tell me you think that as a mother I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little blatant place and you're all Harper Valley hypocrites. No, I wouldn't put you on because it really did, it happened just this way. The day my mama socked it to the Harper Valley PTA. The day my mama socked it to the Harper Valley PTA.